Good afternoon, residents. I'm here in the park between Saliers and Leipoldt Street, where somebody said to me that the tree fellas were here and they were chopping down the trees. This tree was actually burnt, its stem, and it actually just fell over because it didn't have enough support around the base of the tree. It's here behind Futura School, and I just want to say I'll be talking to City Parks to come and sort out and cut up the tree and try and remove it.